it's a question of explaining me to your man.
But there has been some speculation.
I see. That door soundproof?
More or less.
Yes. And, is it true, Captain, that aboard United States naval vessels, no whiskey is ever served?
I'm to extend to you every facility, short of endangering the submarine or the lives of the crew. That could include a pint of medicinal whiskey, if you happen to be seasick.
I am, habitually.
All right. Now, about your mission.
Well, I wouldn't insult you by swearing you to secrecy or anything of that sort. I think the most expedient thing, since you have your orders, is to obey them.
Short of endangering my ship or my crew?
Naturally. May I ask, Captain, when we expect to reach the ice barrier?
Yes, you may ask.